Warmest temperatures are going to happen as we head into the early afternoon. Then once we get the showers and thunderstorms to roll on in, that's what's going to bring some of those cooler readings down to around 70. And then we drop to 64 by 9 o'clock. The best chance or overall threat of some of those thunderstorms will be after about 2 o'clock. So it's mainly going to be rain through about 2 p.m. Then we get enough support to bring those thunderstorms, at least develop some of those thunderstorms across the area. Here's 4 o'clock. We are dotting the map with those scattered showers and storms. The darker oranges and some of the reds indicating that thunderstorm potential, but also some heavier downpours. And when we do have those thunderstorms out there, again, there is that chance for a very low threat of some of those stronger wind gusts. Most of us will just get through some of these storms with a few gustier winds, but nothing that's going to cause any damage or any issues, and just some heavier rainfall, some thunder and lightning. That is going to continue here until about midnight. Then we have a dry period from about midnight to 7 a.m. We've got a few more showers out there tomorrow. And as we head into Saturday morning, we start to get a chance to dry out, and we see some sunshine then before another round of some heavier rainfall will roll on in from the south for Saturday evening into our Sunday. Temperatures are going to stay pretty much above normal. The only 70 degree day left is today, and maybe a few spots getting into the 70s on Saturday before those showers and maybe even a rumble of thunder roll on in later on in the day. Scattered showers are going to stay with us on Sunday, keeping those temperatures down into the 50s. And then we even start to slide a little bit below normal for our temperatures by Tuesday and Wednesday.